And as we head to break, CMPD Animal Care and Control needs your help finding homes for 30 bunnies. They had to take in the animals today, and now they are looking for forever homes for them. If you're interested in adopting, reach out to CMPD Animal Care and Control. Officials say they will be free to adopt.